So, hi everyone. Just gonna show you how to make unlimited money in Shantae off Genie Hero. I'm playing on Switch, but it should work on every platform. This is Mermaid Falls, the second level. So you just have to beat the first level and get here and unlock a spell. So let's continue through level. Gonna fast forward till I get there. So, here we are. You need 200 money, coins, rupees, I don't know what it's called. And talk with this, hit the pot and talk with this snake lady. Buy warp dance. And trade the warp dance for a gem jack. So, you enter the bathhouse. Just jump in here. And you get full mana. And just use the high gun. First it's gonna be a bit slow because you won't have any thing which. Which makes the money go to you. Gorgeous. But just buy it from here. I recommend picking up Max Attract when you can afford it. Let's fast forward till I can afford everything. I have 75 more gems and buy a bigger radius of attract. You want to be the biggest radius. At least you're gonna be here for a long time. Now I can afford the largest radius on back attract. Back attract, yes. Let me enter here. It's gonna take a while, but still, just press the A button. Just gonna pick up the right one. So. Just sit down cozy and press the button and continue to do this until you have enough of gems. So let's fast forward till I have 999 gems. So, there you go, 999 gems. So with these gems, you can buy anything. Let's buy bikini armor, the cream. There we go. You can buy everything, just rinse and repeat till you have all the upgrades. Well, with that, thanks a lot for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.